let you in here?
Watch out chasing ambulances.
That guy Smith's punching everybody he meets. I just got away from him. Oh, Tarzan! Boys, meet Senator Smith.
You act like a man with something on your mind.
Why don't you tell the people the truth for a change?
The truth.
The man wants the truth.
The man wants the truth. What is the truth, said jesting Pilate, and would not stay for an answer.
How do you want it, Senator? Dished out or in a bottle?
The people of this country pick up their papers, and what do they read?
Well, this morning they read that an incompetent clown had arrived in Washington, parading like a member of the Senate.
You thought as much about being honest as you do about being smart.
Honest? Why, we're the only ones who can afford to be honest in what we tell the voters. We don't have to be re-elected like politicians.
Which is, we tell them when phonies or crackpots come here to make their laws.
If it's the truth you want, what are you doing in the Senate?
What do you know about laws or making laws or what the people need?
I don't pretend to know.
Then what are you doing in the Senate?
What's he doing? Why, honorary appointments.
When the country needs men up there who know and have courage as it never did before, he's just going to decorate a chair and get himself on.
Oh, but he'll vote, sure, just like his colleague tells him to.
Yes, sir, like a Christmas tiger. He'll nod his head and vote yes. You're not a senator. You're an honorary stooge. You ought to be shown up.
Have a drink, Senator?